So much for giving vague reasons about creative differences. In February, the shocking news came out that Scream star Skeet Ulrich, 50, was leaving the CW's Riverdale, where he plays gangster-turned-sheriff F.P. Jones. Usually actors give politely vague reasons for TV departures, but Ulrich's gloves came off in an Instagram video he posted Wednesday night. "I'm leaving Riverdale because I got bored creatively," Ulrich says in the video. How's that? That's the most honest answer. Getting bored may sound strange on a show that features off-the-wall elements such as cults, murder, an evil board game, bear attacks, stick monsters, underground fight clubs and candy drugs. The show wrapped up its fourth season at 19 episodes earlier this month, instead of the planned 22, due to the production shutdown in the wake of the novel coronavirus pandemic. The show has been renewed for season 5, which will push the plot forward into the future several years, but there's no date yet on when filming will resume. On Riverdale, FP is Jughead's Cole Sprouse, father and Alice's Machen Amick boyfriend. Creator Roberto Aguirre Sacasa told TV Line that Ulrich's exit does not mean FP will be killed off, nor, for that matter, will Hermione Lodge, played by Marisol Nichols, who also is leaving the series, meet with an untimely demise. "This isn't a spoiler, but neither Hermione nor FP are being killed," he said. "So my hope is that they are a part of Riverdale in a real way as long as there's a Riverdale." Quote. Will he change his tune now that Ulrich is being candid about his reasons for leaving? Only season 5 will tell. Riverdale also faced a significant loss last year when Luke Perry, who played Fred Andrews, suddenly died on March 4, 2019, at age 52. Talking to The Post last October about his co-star, Ulrich said the Perry tribute episode that aired that month was hard to film. "It was literally almost impossible to utter lines," he said. "The emotion you try to bury from the 4 months prior to Perry's death happening until we're asked to re-examine it in the episode, it's one of the hardest experiences I'd had to do on film."